Giannis touches the paint, sprays it out. Allen got it. Butter. Giannis with the time.
Go ahead and be the villain and the hero if you are Grayson Allen.
Antetokounmpo dribbling off his foot and a turnover. James powers to the basket. Blocked by Antetokounmpo. Oh, what a rejection. How about this rejection?
That's the effort you need in transition to lead a great defensive team.
To Porzingis, 8 points here to begin with. Giannis with the take. Uh-oh, look out. No, showtime. What you got, Giannis? Taking it from midcourt, and then Giannis having some fun.
Yeah, nice job with the windmill. Freak version up, around, and through. But Bradley Beal, just total carelessness on his part with that through the leg. Pass delivery, Giannis pounces on top of it.
Last 7 games, in particular the last 3 games, the first time that he's gone 40, so he is going to add to it. Giannis, what more can you do for us?
That's just great defense. I mean, he's doing it at both ends of the floor, and that's so symbolic of what he is all about. Just one of the greatest two-way players that you'll find ever in the history of this game, and attacks Porzingis at the defensive end.
Drew challenge made that one tough for Grant. Here comes Giannis, picking up some speed. The throws it down.
Highlights. First of all, watch Giannis and Trent. Watch how he just explodes off that left foot right there outside of the restricted area. Nurkic didn't know what hit him. It's the A-train, Nurk. It's the A-train.
It has coincided with more paint touches for Joel Embiid.
Oh, nice move by Giannis with a flush.
Goodness. So on to crossover. He gets Joel leaning left. We played the most preseason minutes. We saw that last year. We saw it again this year. Giannis! Bring in the courts!
Şengün and Jabari Smith the third. A little euro. A little takeoff behind the restricted. And if he would have done anything else but dunk it, Şengün may have had a chance to get a piece of the basketball.
Just feel it slipping away right now.
I like this lineup that the Bucks have in there right now. Carter forcing the turnover. Transition look. Giannis behind the back. Showtime for the Greek Freak. Finding Bobby Portis for two. And look at this.
He's got his head down, trying to make something happen. He's about to travel. I think he remembered they are calling that tonight, so he got rid of it. Even though he's facing the wrong way, great finish by Bobby.
Just based on his quickness.
Giannis!
Just stay in front of that.
Take that! He was 2 for 2 on Wednesday. Giannis on the transition, Euro step!
Giannis spinning, look out!
That's a great spin counter to the body pressure of Reed.
From 3-point territory. Isolated look from the top of the key. The throwdown by Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Oh my goodness. Giannis the runway. Oh, goodness. He was looking the rim at eye level. Just punched that. Zach LaVine definitely in the wrong spot at the wrong time.
That zone defense once again, 2-3 zone. And why not if the Bucks continue to struggle knocking down 3 points?
Giannis, take that! Right in the Pistons' face.
Late did 20-plus minutes against Charlotte the other night, so...
Yeah, Wesley Matthews picked the pocket. Giannis has some choices. He will choose himself. Why not? When you can do that. Hotel and Casino, the payoff play of the game.
Mitchell Robinson, you know better than that. That delayed jump, Giannis, a full head of steam.
Yeah, it seemed like he started out shooting it easy. The ball was in his hands first quarter.
Oh, beautiful! Giannis!
Onyeka Okongwu. Been watching him play since he was a freshman in high school. Chino Hills with the ball. Brothers!
Giannis! First quarter.
Giannis going to take off left foot.
He's got three fouls that he picked up in the first half, so we don't need him to pick up another. Giannis with the back down. Giannis half away. Boy, he's something.
He got a load to unload right here. He gets to his spot. Watch him load up there, and then just that quick two-foot jump. And he gets up so high so quickly, it just catches. He catches. I mean, this is like 6'9", 6'10", McDaniels.
Thompson gets it off in time. No, and there's Giannis.
Uh-oh.
He's on the push.
And he throws it down. You saw it, Coach. You can see it coming right here, Greg.
You said it's over. Right here.
It's over.
I mean, what talent.
Racing up the floor. Westbrook drives inside. Back to Davis.
Said this the other night, Embiid's got to be aware that people are coming. He had six turnovers the other night. They know, everybody knows how great he is. They're not going to leave him one-on-one.
Harris denied Antetokounmpo with the rejection. Giannis getting upstairs at the apex. Strong start for the Bucks.
For the Bucks to get him out of there.
I wonder, oh, Giannis, how you got it. And the stare. What a pass, what a finish.
Pass is just so on the money, almost stuffed Dean Wade in the basket with him. That's a beautiful pass after the front down low by Evan Mobley.
Snake charmer, Luka just kind of pounding the basketball where your guy gets the back step behind you.
Luka, Giannis, oh, he took him to school. Remember that one, Luka.
This play on Luke, a little right to left crossover, little spin move, and just go up and through JaVale McGee. It was good call.
Burks steps in the passing lane, draws the turnover. Here's Giannis. Oh, wow! Giannis all the way! The emphatic dunk for 34.
Here's Brook Lopez, going to get a deflection here, and Tim Hardaway. It's kind of three-on-one coming down, and he does the same.
His shorts. It's been a physical game here for Giannis. Yes. Alley-oop, the rim rocker. Hit the Big Apple.
Curl and pop.
Brook just taps it to Giannis. He's so good at that. Giannis knew where Grayson was waiting. Grayson fires and hits.
Well, he's got a pointy hip, just slightly inward. Maybe it was the camera angle.
I didn't notice. I'll have to look next time. Giannis from behind.
From the finals loss, Brown told me that it was embarrassing for him, and Tatum agreed, but he added that he knows that all of the greats, they have gone through some sort of adversity as Giannis throws it down. He referenced Kobe and the Pistons.
Part of the reason why this Bucks team is, by average age, is the oldest in the NBA. Shot clock down to six. Antetokounmpo baseline. Portis put it up and in.
First time this season the Grizzlies have played a zone defense.
Dinwiddie. No. Here comes Allen. Dinwiddie complaining. 5-on-4. Giannis 1-on-1. Giannis finishes. Plus the foul. And a free throw to tie.
I think he likes me less, so.
What a find, Giannis to Lopez with his seeing eye goggles on.
These are high quality shots playing through Durant in the low post.
Giannis bully ball.
Javon feeding Giannis, who feeds Pat Connaughton in that dunker spot.
Working the dunker area.
James guarding Antetokounmpo. Giannis on the drive, gets inside, layup. Yes, and a foul, a blocking foul.
Here with Dyson Daniels will throw those back on the next game.
He better. And once again, Zion trying to play in a crowd, thirsty for buckets.
Oh, Giannis with a rejection.
Show so many bodies to Giannis, you've got to make him pay. Grayson finally making the pay, knocking that one down.
It's steps in the passing lane, creates the turnover. Gracie gives it to Giannis. Sweet 10. Count it.
Jalen Brunson this season after he departed to the Knicks. So Dinwiddie even more critical when you talk about just playmakers outside of Luka who can somewhat lessen the load as Giannis hits the three.
Bucks are wearing the purple lighted up jerseys. It's supposed to be the Bucks that are lighting it up. Rozier now with 20 points. Giannis with an and one. Piece of that.
Yeah, and you could even see when LaVine passed Williams the ball, he was thinking.
Oh, look at that crossover for Giannis. Body bucket and one.
Has missed the last three with an abductor strain.
Oh, Giannis with a chase down block.
They're not spewing profanity or anything at you. They're just giving you the business in other ways.
That place holds about 6,000. Oh, rejected his Embiid that time. I was fortunate enough to call the Kentucky double overtime game Tuesday.
Giannis trying the contact. They'll count the bucket. Yes, they will. You get two of those, Giannis. Sharp looking for it. Giannis rejects it. Out to Wes Matthews. Giannis with the tip.
Tougher luck, but whatever it is, I mean, he knocked that down with the right hand.
Ooh, the alley-oop. There it is. Giannis with the throwdown early.
Oh, Jalen and Murray. Carter. Giannis gives it up. And the corner three is good. Sadiq Bey still looking for him.
He's got 17.
Murray's around here somewhere.
Drew takes it away.
There he is.
Beauchamp buries the three.
Again, it's the threat of the drive by Giannis.
Good defense, Drew Holiday, without foul against Jalen Brunson. Randall right there for the tap-in. You got to get back, bust back for the defensive rebound.
For the lead, Bucks got it from the corner.
But the Raptors did a nice job as well, attacking and penetrating, getting into the gaps, and Scotty finishing through contact.
Giannis, the and one.
No way.
See this here.
And it goes up and comes back down. His foot touches the ground.
Yeah, it did. The right foot.
Giannis taking it out of bounds. We'll find Drew. Sitting about 47 points, 10 rebounds, and 7 assists. Giannis flips it up.
Coach Bud says there's a long list of controllables in a game, but on defense, it's competing. On offense, sharing the basketball.
Two. That'll help things. Giannis with his first dunk of the night. Giannis at the mid-post, turns and faces, feeds Bobby Portis for the tie. Work locked at 113.
Carter, runoff, finds Holiday relocating in the corner. No, Giannis, the strong rebound, and the flush.
Swipe at the ball, get him before he elevates, try and pry that thing loose. Look at, they picked up, he exposes it in certain plays. Nice job, Giannis.
First block here for Giannis.
What were the Nets thinking when they made the deal for him, Jeff?
Well, I think a situational scheme-oriented defender as Portis knocks in another three.
Been a thorn in the Bucks' side.
Derrick Rose. Giannis looking to go off the bounce. 21 for Murray. Mid-post touch, isolation look for Giannis. Spin move, post class. Sealed, delivered, Giannis style. Who's got a 30-point game between these two teams? There's some more. Giannis takes it all the way. He falls down to the court after making the lay-in.
Bucks sent an extra defender at him. You see Giannis warding off Ivy with that offhand, and then
let's not get carried away.
Mm-hmm. For a little more on Gobert, let's send things over to Ross.
Well, as we listened in on Rudy Gobert being vocal on the court, he's also been able to show veteran leadership off the court.
Got those quick hands, a strong body to accept the challenge against Giannis. Giannis looks it up. Marchand! What a highlight for the Rock! Our payoff play of the game brought to you by Potawatomi Hotel and Casino. The Rock can go to it.
Going to it, and you got to love the dime by Giannis, knowing that Marjan right-handed. Give it to him on that side.
Milwaukee at 82 points. Field goal percentage has consistently come down for them over the course of this game.
Here's Giannis getting by Reed for the flush.
It's just kind of hard sitting all game long and then trying to come in and make an impact on a game like this.
And then he's no longer
That's
underrated.
It. It's over. Yeah. Once you hit seven, it cannot be underrated.
Embiid denied. Antetokounmpo gums him. War on the move. Lopez, open look. Bottom. Flat screen. What a screen by Lopez. What a dime. Green. Money inside. And Boucher got his world rocked.
And then here, takes his time off that great screen. An easy little layup.
Was shown on that last possession. That's what competing is all about.
Giannis baseline. A little circus shot. It is showtime.
Nice job just powering through. Rui Hachimura. Rui 6'8", 230. And then just a show and go float from left side to right side. Little mock.
Both of these teams looking to snap a four-game losing skid. Opening possession on the second quarter. Giannis throws it down. Hotel and casino, the lob play.
Watch that pass. Look, didn't touch it again with the right hand, Joe Ingles. Watch this beautiful pass. Just lays it right up there for Giannis. You know, Ingles comes out of that Utah system.
Giannis with that double team forced to give it up. Giannis can't knock down the three-point attempt, and Giannis will get it reverse style. Giannis with his sixth rebound, working off his 17 points. Sees a crease and finishes it off.
Antetokounmpo got it back, however. Giannis on the dump down to Portis. Well done. Giannis will float in, draw a foul, and flip it in.
Well, it's kind of cool to see him do it in the purple jersey, to be honest, too. When you look at that list and you see a Glenn Robinson, you see a Michael Redd, obviously Kareem is up in the
Giannis with the block defensively.
Drew looking over the screen, under the screen. Giannis switching onto him. Way up, midway on the...
They shoot about 59%, right? Two-point territory?
Yeah, number one in the league. Number one in the league in two-point territory. Good call.
Flip over to Grayson Allen for three, his first points.
Yeah, we need Grayson to...
Franz Wagner's 10th point, though. Giannis passes up the three-point shot, takes it left side for two. He's got 22 points and hunting down another 30-point game. Bull Bull, who's 7-2.
He just keeps on coming, and Mo Wagner...
Where the game's being played, this is the best half I've seen Westbrook play this year.
Giannis double team. Bobby Portis checks the seams, knocks down the three.
Seems like a lot of gamesmanship.
Drew takes it away. Javon Carter. Oh, alley-oop magic at MSG.
You've got to love a defensive end. Bucks' best defensive team in the league. They're showing why. Getting out on the break. Javon, great job just getting it up in the air for the big fella.
Paid dividends when it needed to.
Possible two for one here for the Bucks as Connaughton lets it fly. The PC Connie Carter is alive again. Mitchell, no look. Giannis gets up. Tosses it the other way. Mitchell had the 16 in the first quarter. He finished with 23. Giannis! Talk about a finish.
You watch Giannis come up, set the nice step-up screen for Drew, and there's a little pocket pass, and you see a lot of bailing out on the part of Cavalier backside. They gave him that, and he wound up being an honor student, so that just gives you an idea of what can happen in situations like that. Uh-oh, here's Giannis.
Giannis with a little shiver. Uh-oh, too small. And Giannis taking Simons too small to school. Giannis from up top. Seen him attack several times from this position. Giannis left side, flips it up. Giannis style. Go back to this Giannis bucket.
You gotta love that. George comes up, kind of flips the pick and roll. So it's totally naked on that left side. Great job by Giannis.
for a team that's built around Giannis to try to make those shots. Giannis down the lane!
For an avenue, Giannis, little hesitation, dribble, and then get out the way, and backboard swaying.
A little bit of everything in this game. Drew Holiday, great offensive game, but right there, just sitting on the basketball, waiting for it to come to him, and then Giannis putting the exclamation point on this bad boy. That's a difficult stretch and finish with the right hand over Brook Lopez.
Runaway A-train for Giannis, an and-one opportunity.
Grimace on his face. Hartenstein right here, moving to his right. No legal guarding position. That right foot nowhere near set. And this is where Giannis has just been.
Just the strength of Giannis.
Yeah, he's been so good at this. And he loves it when you're moving defensively and with the knowledge that he's going to attack and deliver a blow.
Works his way into the paint. Taken away by Antetokounmpo. 3-on-1 for the Bucks. Carter with the finish.
LeBron James, 10 points, 6 boards, 4 assists. Giannis gets inside and gets the soft bounce.
Milwaukee's got their main three guys in, and both Davis.
Count it, yep, count it on a foul. Gabriel poked him, and Giannis already with the gather. Now a chance for a three-point play.
The block takes place there. I think this is a good call. It's an elongated step.
It's 9 rebounds to go with his 25 points. Middleton. Antetokounmpo attacking. That's easy for Giannis. Right down the middle.
Go back and look. Mo's just trying to not foul.
Lost. Hitting answer. No. Good effort by Anthony. Took that rebound away from Giannis. Giannis got the block and the loose ball foul on Cole Anthony. Yeah,
Cole's going to get teed up here.
Let's get another look.
It's a great effort. Watch Giannis come from the back and get the block.
Which caught the Monk by surprise.
Giannis picking a baseline. Go back. Giannis leaving Metu in his dust.
Benny Smith, too strong, and a nice setup from Luka. Here's Giannis in transition, motoring inside, flips it in, plus the foul. And does that get Giannis going?
And it doesn't matter. This is a nice job from Dallas, showing help. Guys are in position. He's too shifty. He uses his stride to create angles to get past defenders. Just a beautiful finish from Giannis.
Christian Wood with 12 points, 9 rebounds off the bench for Dallas. Giannis surges to the cup. His communications defensively.
Christian Wood just too late, not in position. And Giannis downhill attacking the rim. Once he gets that angle, there's not a whole lot you can do. Just so good at finishing.
Curry all the way in. Cleared by Antetokounmpo. He's on the run.
Here we go again.
And he gives it up. On Carter, hiding behind Giannis. Shot clock at 7. He will hit a 3. He puts his arms up.
There's a reason why guys like that don't average 30 a game. It's because they normally kind of max out sooner than later. Game, because he just keeps coming and he does not slow down. If anything, you know, he picks up steam, intensity, finishing ability as the game.
And Giannis will bring it into the front court for the Bucks. Milwaukee comes in tonight, 24-13, third in the East. And that guy playing at an MVP level. League guys and points in the paint.
And look, you can show a body, you can show help.
I would love that.
Big Greek community here in this wonderful international city.
I'm more of a Carabana guy.
Okay. All right. And an Obi. No carnival for him on that block.
Outscored the Bucks in that quarter, plus 7, by shooting 61% from the field, too, by the way. Out this quarter timeout, 4 seconds. Giannis, a deep triple attempt from Brook Lopez.
Goes for the body, but watch this. Nice defense by Gafford, but Giannis knows exactly who's filling what quadrant, where and what. Now, Reed is last three games started. He's shooting well over 50% from the three-point line, so not a bad start.
Leaning in, he's got a 40-20-point game back-to-back. Incredible. He pops up. Joe Ingles feeding Giannis. Green trying to wrap him up. Giannis stays with it. I don't know how he stayed with it. He gets the and-one.
From him, and then when he couldn't, still try to create some contact. Good D by him there. And then it just became a wrestling match, a battle of wills. And it's amazing to watch Giannis.
Giannis taking a deal on it. Brook gets another bucket. He's been big here at the start of the fourth quarter.
Great theater here in downtown Cleveland. Giannis Antetokounmpo spins, fires, and scores. It is an 8-point game.
Five-degree angle. They used to call it the Wade cut. Here comes the A-train. Get out the way and backboard swaying.
Ha-ha, you waked it.
But then he screens Robin Lopez, I mean Brooke Lopez, so he can't get to the basket.
Giannis at one, and Jaren's going to be called for his fourth.
Just need to hang in there tonight. The Warriors, they are a small team. And Giannis knows that, and he just goes right to the iron repeatedly. Hell.
He thought that one was going down and was like halfway back to play defense after he released that shot.
Yeah, that is how Houston plays. They're going for the kill. They're going for the highlight play. That would have been it.
Brook setting the screen for Giannis. He ties it at 92.
It was going to be a close one. It turned into a fourth quarter, last couple minutes game. Şengün doing everything he can to wrap Giannis up. Saw Jalen Green flexing on guys on the other end. I think Giannis thought.
Oh. A 7-0 Dallas run. Oh, what a fine holiday to Giannis for the stuff.
As you said, Marcus, shoot that shot.
You got to know who to close out against aggressively. That's a
Giannis
nice take.
Count the bucket.
How to attack bigger players. And he sees Wagner still moving a little to his left. He just initiates the contact and gets himself a couple of free throws.
Darvin Ham, and that is a tough balance to achieve.
Middleton throws it off, and Antetokounmpo with a one-handed slam.
Davis with 13 points here in the first. Meanwhile, Antetokounmpo with 7.
Not like Giannis, not getting all the way to the rim and dunking on guys. A little bit more finesse in the paint.
Speaking of dunking, well, he's going to lay up on that whole New York defense.
Yeah, just beautiful seeing him on the attack. Mitchell Robinson just talked about his length and size. Looks small. Giannis, I guess it gave him enough of a bump to.
For the Bucks, after trailing by 16, they've come all the way back. Turnover.
Great activity by Grayson Allen. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. That's eight. That's eight. Shot getting out of transition. Just kind of barrels his way to the basket.
We're a big problem for the Cavs, averaging over 19 a game. They've been barely clean so far. There's a block by Antetokounmpo, the fourth.
Camped out in the right corner. Nice job by the Bulls.
In post touch, there comes the double team. Giannis, that pocket. Beautifully done by Giannis.
And again, the coaching staff, Danasis, I'm sure they pointed it out to him. Nice job on the pump. Step through. Late second, third quarter situations in the second half.
George Hill behind the back. Serge coming down the lane. Giannis with the cleanup job. And just a moment ago.
Giannis, see the green shoes, see the line green following on the play. And then Serge, you know, he's legitimately trying to make a play, but it serves pretty much as a nice little lob off the backboard for Giannis.
Giannis with the rebound.
Right the floor.
Yes, that right past Collins for two. Work with 6:37 left to play. It's go time for Giannis.
Is his terrific handle and then his size at 6'6", 220 pounds to get where he wants to get. Ooh.
Giannis to Big Brook in the alley-oop.
So who was this back on that back line? Oh, that's the livers. Well, Nervous Noel was not protecting that restricted area like he needed to, but give Giannis and Brook a lot of credit.
1-point edge. Giannis to Bobby. Pump fake. Bobby for three. Giannis with the putback.
Supersize me, baby. Supersize me.
Oh, quick hands. Got to have eyes in the back of your head, Jalen Brunson. Feeding Pat Connaughton. He's got to hit one of those. Drew heads up. Touch pass to Giannis. Beautifully done on a second chance opportunity.